forgot your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them.
By the sweat of your brow. Till you return to the earth from which you came. dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke!
Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Where'd you go? What is it?
It's... something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
This way, silly!
Ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Who's he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
What, you want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. Don't make me get up. Boy, useless, just like his mother. the hell away with that!
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Teach you some respect. What did you do to me?
Stay back, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Mommy! I'm coming!
this place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
It's all right, Rose. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
Sorry, that's all I could bring.
That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. Keep you safe.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? They want.
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Denounces or otherwise acts against his compatriots. That's an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, swiftly punish.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you?
I'm sorry.